This right here is my lovely grandmother. How you doing, Grandma? Grandma, tell them how old you are. You say you forget sometimes?
You're 92.
Come on, corn kite.
Grandma, 93.
She's about to be 93, right?
My grandma about to be 93 in September, the same month my son will be born. So that's generation after generation after generation. I hope I live that long. Grandma, that watermelon good. That's right. That's right.
Montay Wright, what's up?
Call me that.
What's happening?
What'd you say, Uncle Cooley?
Montay Wright.
Montay Wright, that's right.
Hey,
how you doing?
What are you making a film, man?
Yeah, mate, gotta film the family.
Hey,
gotta film the family. This is my uncle right here.
Yeah, that's right.
Reverend Cooley Wade.
Yeah, I can't be aggressive, but I won't.
Right? I hear that.
What's the word I'm looking for? I can be aggressive, that's right.
But that's right.
Good talking, good seeing you.
One of my favorite uncles right here.
Uh-oh, bless the Lord now.
Yeah.
What are you for saying that, man?
Oh, you okay. I'm cool to you.
Hold me nothing.
I was just all over.
All right. I got to bring my baby down here.
My Uncle Pat right here. What's up, Uncle Pat?
All right, brother. How's everything?
You know what I'm doing. I'm working. I'm filming. Got to get the family out. Y'all on Headbanger TV. Y'all going to be, the world going to see y'all today. That's right. Uncle Nello. Canelo, what's up, man?
When I want it back. When I can't get it, it makes me mad.
Hey, you was over here cooking
when
on the grill, right?
When I get it, it makes me frisky. I ain't talking about what y'all think I'm talking about. I'm talking about that good old whiskey.
I hear that. All
right.
Hey, this my uncle right here. Hey, look, Uncle Nello. You was doing all the cooking, right?
Yes, sir.
You was making it happen with the fish and all that, right?
Yes, sir.
What's up? Hey. Oh, my God. Y'all scared of the camera? I'm getting everybody on camera today, so y'all might as well get ready.
Hey, camera.
My good old cousin's there. I gotta get her from another angle. Say hey to the camera. I'm gonna get off guard. What's going on, man? You gotta say something now.
It's happening. It's popping.
No doubt. One of the legendary break dancers out of DC, right?
The original.
Now let me get a headbanger for life.
Headbanger for life.
All right, that's a bet. I gotta come over here to my first cousin and her little son. He mad right now because he got on an air pilot hat, like he about to go fly a plane or something. hold on, Ladyface. Back up for a minute. What's up, Nazir? Nazir, I love you, man, but you look like you about to go fly a plane or something, man. You got straps on that hat like you an air pilot, man. What, you on the Air Force? Huh?
Get that moment.
What's
baby
up, man? Hey, y'all gotta do better with that hat. Like,
can he see yourself in there? That's why he stopped
firing. What's up, man? That's it. What's going on?
Hi.
Got that dag on his air pilot hat on. I gotta clown you on that. You look like you about to go fly a plane or something. You look like a Tuskegee Airman. That's what you look like.
Hey, that's okay, because Smith and me ain't gonna have one.
Hey, Ladyface, let me get a headbanger for life.
All right,
say it again, I can't hear you. All right, that's a turn. Turn a little Tuskegee Airman around. Let me get another shot of him. Hey, man, you be safe in the air, man. All right. AJ, what's up, man? Let you know I gotta get you. Can you say headbang for life for me? Huh? Say headbang for life, man. She acting all scared right now. What's up, KJ? What's going on, little man? My lovely mama right here, she eating good.
Hello.
Mm-hmm. Come on, say headbang for life.
Headbang for life.
Yeah, that's right. This is my older brother right here.
What's up?
Chilling. Hey, you know you gotta say hey. Everybody who get in front of this camera, gonna say head. Say it one more time.
Headbang.
Alright, now let me go to my sister-in-law right here. What's going on, Tasha?
Ain't nothing, but
say headbang for life for
me. Headbang for life.
Alright.
Go ask her.
You know what? We got old Deanna Carroll. Let me get over there. We got Wiz Khalifa over here too. I'm gonna come back to you, Wiz Khalifa. Hey, Deanna, show him the baby, Deanna. Show him the baby what we making. My son will be born in September, so there he go right there. Deanna, say headbanger for life. Headbanger for life. That's right. Little Shorté down there. Little Shorté about to be out soon. He gonna be something else. He gonna be something. He look just like his daddy too. All right, right, I gotta let y'all know, we got celebrities in the family also. We got Jaden Smith, the Karate Kid. Hey, man. Hey, I know your daddy on vacation and your mama lets you come down here and all that. How was it playing that role with Jackie Chan, though? Huh? Come on, man. You can't be scared. You played in a movie. You took the role.
How?
You took the role, Jaden Smith. Your name Jaden, right? Your name Jaden? I bet. Jaden Smith. You see, Shorté, that's my first cousin. So y'all know that's my man. Y'all, I'm right here with him. Boom. It ain't Photoshopped or nothing. Me and Jaden Smith right here, the Karate Kid. Uh-huh. Then we got the B-boy right here. Headbanger for, let me get a headbanger for life, Jay. You gotta say it one more time.
Headbanger for life. Shut up.
Say it one more time, man.
Headbanger for life.
Matter of fact, if y'all didn't know, he was on my album when I had the guy to say headbanger for life, we get it in. That's Jaden Smith. Karate Kid. So I got celebrities in my family too.
How you doing, Monte?
Uncle, my aunt, my uncle, and my aunt. Aunt Lily, let me hear you say headbanger for life. Everybody supporting Headbanger because I got a strong movement. You feel me? Uncle Nello over there chilling. Got coal on the grill. Hey, Derek. What's up, man? I'm going to come holler at you in a minute. I'm come holler. All right, this is my cousin C. Asia right here. You know? She representing. I remember her when she was a little baby. Look at her, she all big now. Say hey to the camera, C. Asia. Hey. Tell them hey, say headbanger for life.
Headbanger for life.
That's what I'm talking about. All right, y'all, this is my little cousin, Nazir, the one that was in my first music video, Get Down, the little boy that was dancing. Say what's up to the camera, man. You on Headbanger TV, say headbanger for life. That's right. You'll be in another video soon, right? Huh? That's right. That's my little youngin' right there. All right, man. I appreciate it, brother.
Go ahead, man. Go ahead.
Hey, Dan. Tell him what that little guy name is right there.
Nazir.
There he goes squealing again. I keep filming him because that's my little man. That's my little man. Nazir. It's going to be okay. Toughen up, boy. He's spoiled. He's like some spoiled milk. It's okay, man. It's all right, man. Toughen up, boy. Okay, come on, y'all. You gotta chill out, Slim. We are in North Carolina, and I'm about to walk up these steps and go to this swimming pool where all the kids at. What's up, Top B? What's going on, man? Say headbanger for life. See, what's up, Zamaria? Yeah, that's my niece. Hey, say headbanger for life.
Headbanger for life.
All right. Make sure I don't fall in the water. Ma, that's my other niece. Say headbanger for life. Headbanger for life, all right. What's up, Lonnie? Say headbanger for life. Say headbanger for life. All right. By the pool, I remember 20 years ago I was swimming in this pool right here. Now all my little cousins swimming in it. Hey, Jay, what's up, man? Hey, little guy, where you going? Huh? Where you going at? Huh? Hey, fellas, what's up? Say what's up to the camera, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, say headbanger for life for
me.
And tell them where we at.
Oh, yes.
North Carolina, right?
North Carolina.
All right. Gotta get my family pictures right here. This picture right here, the lady in the middle is my grandmother.
And that right there is
Shorté
right there.
Nah, that ain't. That's my uncle. My mother, my aunt, and my uncle. That's my granddad right there. He passed away. God bless his soul. Oh, miss him. That's my grandmother again. She passed away. The one that was in this picture right here. That's my friend, folks. He's out here chilling. My brother eating a nice old barbecue sandwich. That coconut barbecue. My aunt Diane right there. Let y'all know where I come from. Hey, Nazir. This is my little cousin Nazir again, except he don't got that hair palette hat on like he had the air palette hat he had on. That's my little man. He gonna be part of Headbanger too. You know, when my son born, him and my son, they gonna do some great things together. Hey, man, I love you, man. I love
whatever.
You.
Whatever.
Hey, hey, look, I know we down here in the country, right? I'm still gonna protect you from the mosquitoes. I'm gonna protect you from the mosquitoes. Yeah, he getting sleepy. Just make him stay up as long as possible so he can sleep throughout the night. Yeah, man, I can't hold you right now because I'm filming. I'm doing my job, okay? I'll talk to you a little later, all right? All right, man. Tasha, let me get Headbanger for Life one more time.
Headbanger for Life.
See, my sister-in-law support me. Look at that food over there one more time, y'all. My brother over there, my older brother.
Where my tent? You coming to
you stay near Atlanta, right?
Yeah,
I'm gonna come down there soon.
Okay,
look at that hair on his head. Don't even look like one of them. Like one of them old R&B singers from back in the day. With his little perm he got or whatever that is. Look at his mama. They look just alike. That's Lady Face too, the first lady of Headbanger Entertainment.
Yeah.
First lady.
What's up? This Lady Face representing Headbanger.
And that's her little son, the one that had the Air Palette hat on. What's up, Jaden Smith? We already saw you, Jaden Smith. Jaden Smith. Jaden
Smith.
Huh?
We got to do in L.A.
In L.A.?
Yeah.
I'm just going to go up there out on faith, man, and see what I can get. I'm going to go to Miami in December, though. I mean, if I can get some video work, I'm going to get it. You feel me? But I'm traveling. You got to move on faith. I don't sit still. All
right.
You know what I'm saying? See, my mama just want to talk. My mama want to talk. Lady Face, what in the world are you doing? Look at Jaden Smith on the
chandelier. Love you, Montana.
Love you too. Hey, Uncle Quince. This is my uncle right here. This is my main man. Hey, say Headbanger for Life, man.
Headbanger for Life.
That's right.
Hold on. Put on your hat. You can wipe that off your hat.
Oh, see, you like the Redskins. Get out of here.
Life.
Cowboys, man. Cowboys
for Life.
That's right.
You spit something for the camera.
Go ahead and spit something, Lady Face.
Hey, I'm on the all green bench. No foodie-ish. They got the run, so you know my flow's lucrative. And I get out the law. No fugitive. And then I'm king of niggas, Martin Luther-ish. When I ain't dreaming, I'm scheming on the come up. Bars well connected.
We're shooting video.
Young Nuncha.
We got my movements.
Cowboy Bunkers.
Right?
We out here living. Nah, I'm gonna be staying on brother house tonight. We out here living, man. Hey, look, we recording. Look. You on Headbanger TV. You on Headbanger TV. You live, man. Look. What's good, man? Hey, this is my man, 100 grand right here. We go way back. This is my cousin, Lil Bobby, right here, man. You know what I'm saying? I love him to death, man. You know what I'm saying? I eat this good old fish, man. You know? That's why he got the last of it. Got the LRG on. You know what I'm saying? Hey, look. Let me hear you say Headbanger for Life. No doubt. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Hey, whenever that Floyd Mayweather and Pacquiao fight happen, we all know we're going to win. Mayweather going to kill him. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. My Nina, you still hot? Yeah, we. That's my Nina again. Hey, Derek, what's up, man? Hey, look, hold on, man. Let me get a Headbanger for Life and we good. Come on. That's what I'm talking about, cuzzo. That's all I needed, baby. I'm ready. I'm gonna see what he's gonna do. He don't know what he's doing, but he's trying to act like it. I know he ain't gonna hit this field goal. Hey, you hit this field goal, I'll give you $20. Hey, Horse, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
It's my man, Horse. Hey, Horse, let him know our history, man. Let him know how me and you. From day one, what we do?
Yeah, we just go sit back, go start rapping, messing around, set, take, recording. You know, but say Short Tay didn't know what he was doing then, you know. I was holding down then, but now, you know, can't say nothing, Short Tay the man. That's
hey,
it.
Hey, but check this out though. Who got me into the recording and rapping and all that? I took it serious and you just didn't, you know what I'm saying?
Messing around.
Right here. I'm in the
y'all know,
lady. I wanted
to freestyle so bad with
him.
See, I
started to show like that. Got them chips, man.
I got a little chip.
I've been waiting for you. I'm going to get one. Got Jaden Smith over here once again.
Headbanger for life.
Hey, Jaden, what's up, man? Say headbanger for life. No doubt. And this is my good old aunt right here. Hey, hold on, come here. Come on, Aunt Nene, you can't. Look, we live, you gotta say something. Turn around and say headbanger for life.
Headbanger for life, we get it in.
All right, that's all I need. It's my cousin Sha right here. What's up, Sha? Chilling, man, what's going on with you, man? You just came back from where, California, Korea? No doubt, getting it in, right? Let me hear you say headbanger for life. Come on, man, you gotta do it. Shy, say headbanger for life, man. Come on, all right, give me some love. All right, this is my cousin Erica right here, just getting out the pool. Say hey to the camera.
How y'all doing?
All right, now I need you to say headbanger for life.
Headbanger for life.
Everybody supporting headbanger, you know what I'm saying? This is my cousin Tressa right here, and this is?
Shaka Kandia,
okay. We live again, you know, showing some more to family, so let me know a little something about yourself.
Well, my name is Tressa Smallwood. And I'm a wife. My husband did all the cooking, did a wonderful job. And Monte is my cousin.
Monte, AKA who?
AKA Short Tay. Uh-huh. It's my cousin, and I love him. And we're having a wonderful time at the cookout.
That's right. I love you too, Tessa.
Yeah.
And tell me a little bit about yourself. Oh, yeah, by the way, your makeup looks nice. By the way, just had to let you know that. Tell me a little bit about yourself. Yeah. Something short and brief.
Mother, too.
Okay.
And I'm a Christian.
No doubt. Now, the main event. Let me hear y'all say headbanger for life.
Headbanger for life.
This is my cousin Andrea. This is my cousin Andrea right here.
Yeah, my baby.
And her lovely daughter, which is my baby, too. Say hey.
She don't feel good right now.
Yeah, she hurt herself, but she okay. You're a tough girl, right? Huh?
You big girl.
You okay, right?
Yeah.
Say hey to the camera.
You gotta say headbanger for life.
This is my man Mike right here. He was doing all the cooking early.
Time.
Yeah, hey, let me get a headbanger for life, man.
Headbanger for life.
You already know. All right, these are my lovely aunts. And we out here having a good time, of course. So I'm gonna start from Aunt Lily, and everybody just give us your name and just, you know, say hey to the camera.
Hi, I'm Lily, the youngest. Hi, everybody. Have a wonderful time.
Hi, I'm Cleo, and I'm having a great time, and two of my lovely sisters and my entire family.
Hi, this is Della Cherry. This is my residence, and all of my family has been here. We have had a great time.
Hello, I'm Bertha. I'm the oldest. These are my three lovely sisters, and I'm having a ball.
All right, now for the main event, I need all y'all to say headbanger for life.
Headbanger for life!
All right.